Uschi, Tom.
Mhm.
Did you know that I danced on the eve of Waterloo?
So?
Well, we should have some girls.
But I can't help you. He's a married man. He's a foreigner in his own town.
Come on.
Black wings beating all around you.
You poor stupid Pole.
You came here for the baby, and now she's got rid of it.
I will go anywhere. I went to asylum, so I'll go, it's all right.
It's not bloody well. To send an armed man across another country's border, that's an act of war. It's not my decision. It works its way down to us. It's all decided at the top.
Well, where's the top? Who is he?
You can't see him. He's one of the faceless ones. He's busy. He's away on a much-needed vacation, he is. Attending a conference in Geneva. He's in bed with his secretary. He's on the long-distance telephone. He's having tea. He's got the mumps. And he says to tell you it would be most insecure for you to know who he is. He sends you his fondest regards. Do you remember the V2s and the sky was red with fire?
Bodies under the rubble! My God! There was a test of character. Separate those men from those boys! There will be bluebirds over the white cliffs of Dover. My God, we'll never surrender. The beaches red with blood and tears.
It's time, Miss Judge. I thought you had a sophomore.
Do you know that I am a Russian spy?
Now, come on,
Governor.
Oi, 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 oi.
Now, come on,
hey, now you keep your hands off my drink. I pay for it now. I'll drink it.
Hey, come on, Governor.
Now tell them you wouldn't go without a gun.
There you go. It's no good.
Ha ha ha.